Hi students, welcome to the NCERT Solutions. In this video we are going to see 7th standard maths chapter 2 exercise 2.3 third question. Here they have given some products, we have to multiply and we have to find it in mixed fraction. First Roman letter, 2 by 5 into 5, 1 by 4. Here this is in mixed fraction, first we have to convert into improper. 2 by 5 into, when we are having mixed fraction, first we have to multiply the whole part into denominator, then we have to add it with the numerator. 5 fours are 20, 20 plus 1 is equal to 21 divided by 4. If it is possible to simplify, we can simplify. Here there is a possibility is there, 1 2 is 2. 2 2s are 4 and here we cannot divide hereafter. So now 21 divided by 5 2s are 10. Now this is improper fraction, we have to convert into proper fraction, we have to convert into mixed fraction. We are going to divide 21 by 10. In 21 we have 2 tens are there, 2 tens are 20 and the remainder is 1. So the whole part, the quotient will come in the whole part, that is 2, and the remainder will come in the numerator 1 and the divisor is denominator. So 2, 1 by 10 is answer for first question. Next, second Roman letter, 6 2 by 5 into 7 by 9, and here 6 2 by 5 is a mixed fraction, we have to convert into improper. So first we have to multiply whole part into denominator. 6 5s are 30, 30 plus 2 is equal to 32 divided by 5 into 7 by 9. And if it is possible to simplify, we can simplify. Here we cannot simplify, so we are multiplying. 7 2s are 14, remaining 1, 7 3s are 21, 21 plus 1 is equal to 22 divided by 5, 9s are 45. Now this is improper fraction, we have to convert into mixed fraction. So 224 divided by 45, we have to multiply. We can check it. If you are multiplying by 5, it will go beyond this 224. So we are going to try it with 4. 4 5s are 20, remaining 2 is there. 4 4s are 16, 16 plus 2 is equal to 18. And remainder, 4 minus 0 is equal to 4. 2 minus 8 we cannot subtract, so we are borrowing. 12 minus 8 is equal to 4 and here 1 minus 1 is equal to 0. So the answer is, quotient will come in the whole part 4 and the remainder will come in the numerator and the divisor will come in the denominator. So the answer is 4, 44 divided by 45. Next, third question. 3 by 2 into 5, 1 by 3. Here 5, 1 by 3 is a mixed fraction, we have to convert into improper. So 3 by 2 into whole part into denominator, 5 3s are 15, then we have to add the numerator. 5 3s are 15, 15 plus 1 is equal to 16 divided by 3. And there is a possibility 3, 3 common number is there, we are cancelling. 1 is 3, here 3, 3 cancelled. Now again there is a possibility to divide by a common divisor. 1 2 is 2, 8 2s are 16. So now is 1 into 8 is equal to 8 is answer for third question. Now fourth question. 5 by 6 into 2, 3 by 7. Here 2, 3 by 7 is a mixed fraction, we have to convert into improper fraction. 5 by 6 into whole part multiply with denominator plus numerator. So 2 into 7 is equal to 14, 14 plus 3 is equal to 17 divided by 7. If it is possible to simplify, we can simplify, but here there is no common divisor, so we are multiplying 17 into 5. 5 sevens are 35, remaining 3, 1 5 is 5, 5 plus 3 is equal to 8 divided by 6 sevens are 42. This is improper fraction, we have to convert into mixed fraction. So 85 divided by 42. Here we can divide it by 2. 2 2s are 4, 4 2s are 8. So 84 is coming. So now remaining is 1. And the whole part will come in the quotient will come in the whole part 2. And the remainder will come in the numerator. And the divisor 42 is coming in the denominator. So the answer is 2 1 by 42. And next, fifth question, 3 2 by 5 into 4 by 7 is equal to, here 3 2 by 5 is mixed fraction, we have to convert into improper. So first whole part into denominator plus numerator. So 3 5s are 15, 15 plus 2 is equal to 17 divided by 5 into 4 by 7. Here also we cannot divide by any common divisor, so we are multiplying 7 4s are 28, remaining 2 is there, 1 4 is 4, 4 plus 2 is equal to 6, 68 divided by 5 7s are 35. And here also this is improper fraction, we have to convert into mixed fraction. So we are dividing 68 by 35. Here we have only 135 is there, and the remainder 8 minus 5 is equal to 3, 3 minus 3 is equal to 3. So the answer is quotient will come in the whole part 1 and the remainder will come in the numerator 33 divided by common, that the divisor will come in the denominator 35. Now we are going to see that sixth question. 16, 2 3 by 5 into 3 is equal to, this is in mixed fraction, we have to convert into improper, whole part into denominator plus numerator. So 2 5s are 10, 10 plus 3 is equal to 13 divided by 5 into 3. If it is possible, we can simplify, we cannot simplify now. So we are multiplying numerator into numerator, 3 3s are 9, 3 1 is 3. Divide by 5. This is improper fraction, we have to convert into mixed fraction. So 39 divide by 5. In 39 we have 5 sevens are 35, remaining is 4. So the quotient will come in the whole part 7, remainder will come in the numerator, and the divisor will come in the denominator. 7, 4 by 5 is answer for 6th question. And next we are going to find it for 7th question. 3, 4 by 7 into 3 by 5 is equal to, here 3, 4 by 7, this is mixed fraction, we have to convert into improper. So now whole part into denominator plus numerator. 3 into 7 is equal to, 3 sevens are 21, 21 plus 4 is equal to 20, 5 divided by 7 into 3 by 5. Here there is a common divisor 5, 1 5 is 5, 5 5s are 25. So now we are going to multiply 5 3s are 15 divided by 7 into 1 is equal to 7. This is improper fraction, we are going to convert into mixed fraction. So 15 divided by 7, here in 15 we have 2 sevens are there, 2 sevens are 14, remaining is 1. So now we can write that quotient in the whole part and the numerator remainder is numerator 1 and the divisor 7. 2, 1 by 7 is answer for 7th question. Okay, thank you students. Kindly give your suggestions in the comments box and subscribe our channel. Share it with your friends. Keep supporting. Thank you.